Would you buy a green home? Not the most popular color choice, but the concept of a green, environmentally friendly home is a desired option for the environmentally conscious homebuyer. Paul Galini Jr., Executive Vice President of Empire Communities, is with us today to talk about the Energy Star program and the movement toward greener homes. This is Daily Web TV. Today I am here speaking with the first Ontario home builder to go all Energy Star efficient in all their low-rise communities. Paul, can you tell me, what is Energy Star?
Well, Energy Star is about committing to building better homes. And ultimately, it's about our home buyers. So what we're trying to do is give them an opportunity to save money on their monthly hydro and gas bills.
That's a bonus right there.
Which is great. And secondly, we're trying to provide them with a more comfortable home and a healthier living environment. And third off, we're trying to lower greenhouse gas emissions and lower our carbon footprint.
Wow, so you're not only creating a nice family home, you're actually taking care of our health in the long run?
Absolutely.
Why was it so important for Empire Communities to go all Energy Star?
Well, there's no halfway when you're talking about being committed to the environment. You either are or you're not. So we made a conscious decision to build all homes in southwestern Ontario, whether you're buying a first-time entry-level townhome or a larger single-family home. We said we need to be green from start to finish in all our product lines. So we made a commitment to building solely Energy Star homes in all our communities because we think the commitment to green, apart from providing our homeowners with a great living, healthy, comfortable living environment and saving the money on their monthly bill, it's also about decreasing our carbon footprint. In fact, I just learned that building a home emits the same number of greenhouse gas emissions as driving your car 6 times around the globe. And for that reason, we said we need to do something about decreasing the greenhouse gas emissions and ultimately making our carbon footprint a little bit smaller. And our commitment doesn't stop there. In fact, it's about education. Mm-hmm. And we're constantly trying to educate our home buyers, whether they've purchased yet or are thinking about purchasing a home, about what it is to live green and how to take care of their new high efficiency home.
So you're taking care of them after the sale as well. Can you give me some examples of how a home buyer is going to understand their Energy Star features?
Definitely. In fact, we have a dedicated home energy specialist that will take the time to visit your home and perhaps take an hour or two to walk through your home and educate you on the features and the benefits of this higher efficiency home.
Can you give me some examples of how someone can go green in the home?
Well, again, going back to the education, it doesn't stop with just delivering a home to you. We are constantly working with the partners within the community. In fact, we have a program whereby we're working with Sheridan Nurseries, delivering workshops to our communities and to our homeowners on weekends and after work, where we're educating home buyers on how to make their gardens more green, both inside the home and outside the home.
Oh, so can you give me an example of one of those?
Well, in fact, they have a recommended list of plants that will contribute to purifying the air in your home and making it healthier.
Wow, that sounds great. I absolutely love your newsletter because you put those green tips in your newsletter. Can anybody sign up to receive the newsletter?
Absolutely. The newsletter is open for everyone, whether you're an existing Empire homeowner or looking to buy an Empire home or just looking for green tips. It's available online, and if you come by our sales office, we'll definitely take down your information and make sure that we deliver one to you.
Well, thank you very much, Paul. Where can somebody go to get more information?
Well, that's from our website. It's empirecommunities.com.
Well, thank you very much. For more information on an Energy Star community, check out their website. I'm Tracy Bizot, and you've been watching Daily Web TV.